Aloha Saturday, and rest in peace, Penny Zeller.